Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Chepstow Racecourse here on Tuesday. It is May the 14th, 2019. I'm going to look the sixth race to 4:30 from Chepstow, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The sixth race to 4:30, it's the BJ Lillewin Supports 10 of Us Cancer Care Phillies Handicap. It's a Class 5 Phillies Handicap going for a purse of $9,000. Races for 3-year-old Phillies. Horses rate 51 to 70. Field of 10 horses going 2,000 meters or a mono quarter on the turf course. My top selection, I'm going to take the 8 horse Tartelette. Hopefully, it's the right part if I didn't. I'm going to go 814 in the Tri-Cast Trifecta. 814 Tri-Cast Trifecta. Top selection 8 horse Tartelette. Tartelette. Again. Pardon me if I mispronounced horse's name wrong. 3-0 field by Champs-Élysées. Austin Murphy gets a leg up for Hugh Morrison. The horse's most recent outing, first off the break, came the 30th of April at Nottingham, yielding ground 1 mile of Phillies Handicap Class 5 event. The horse finished 5th by 9th recording lengths there, and he just never was into it, never got the run. That was a tough race, and I just don't think she was 100% fit that day. I think coming here, getting a mile a quarter, second off the break with Ocean Murphy up, I think this horse should really improve off that run. Before that, this horse ran the 24th of October at Newmarket, 7 furlongs in a Class 5 Phillies novice auction. The horse finished 4th by 14 lengths there. That was a very tough race, and she held her own out a little bit that day early on, but then she just kind of weakened out of it. Wasn't the day to win. And then at Nottingham, 1 mile in a Class 4 Mains Philly, she finished 8th by 18 lengths, and she was on the drive most race and wasn't liking that firm ground. And then even before that, a firm ground at Salisbury, 1 mile in a Class 5 Maiden novice auction, finished 10th by 14 lengths, and again, against the boys, firm ground, she didn't like it. She'll like it given the ground today. I think, mile quarter she should really like, and 10-1, I think she'll get a piece fit, so she'll be my best bet of the day, so I'll use her there. So to recount my selection for the 6th, 4:30 from Chepstow, I'm going to go with the 8 horse, I'm going to go 814 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.